Yes, I want that. No. No. Come on. Yes. No. Thank you. Dun dun Dun.
Just have this to warm up, Matthew, and then we'll make tea. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Out of college?
Oh, your phone's going. That might be him, so he's on his way.
Trauma. I remember Michael giving me a cuddle one day, and he lent on me to get up. Yeah, bruising. So, yeah. He says just peep. No, we're alright. He just says, No, I started with a bit of cold. I don't want no more.
B, 200 degrees. C, 300 degrees.
Yeah. Well, I would up all night.
Correct answer.
Running to the toilet for pills and throwing up last night.
200.
So whether it was for nerves or what, I don't know. I'm been today and I've been sick, but I have had a lot of acid.
Religious song. Jesus wants me for a what? A sunbeam.
Possibly.
Moonburst.
Rainbow. Oh, Rainbow, yes.
Rainbow.
Oh, my electrician is supposed to come in any time now. Fill that junction box for me.
Correct answer is?
Touch wood, everything's been alright anyway since he came.
Sunbeam is the right answer, same way you want.
Just put in a new box in.
Goes right, Sunbeam, move to room, one of us, and we'll fight for life. Clearly was a very long time ago.
Here's your question. Oh, no, okay.
The strangest thing is my sister's birthday is today.
Yeah.
She's going to the Lake District, but I haven't got a clue about it.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Well, I know it's silly, but I just believe what Jewel said. I know it sounds silly, but that reading thing.
Yeah,
he's
next question.
Oh yeah, that's what I said.
With three chapters titled The Chase.
Oh yeah, but I mean she never knew
Moby Dick
or anything. I didn't tell her, they put that on Facebook, so there's no way that'll worry, you know, she'd know that'll worry me that out.
Once again, I haven't got a clue.
Oh yeah. Yeah, oh yeah, as soon as I got there, I thought, oh my god, it would have cost me that serve nearly every week at night. But if she were only a receptionist.
Yeah,
no,
good.
So,
good.
But yeah,
on the boats chasing after Moby Dick before Moby Dick had his revenge.
Indeed, here's the next question.
Alright, see you later, love you.
Which of these musicals got a chest infection?
Apparently, the wrong.